Welcome back to TenorShare, everyone. I always think that the pattern passcode is way more difficult than the PIN passcode. Numbers and letters are more rememberable than a pattern to me. Unfortunately, I set a pattern passcode on my Android phone, and I forgot it with no surprise. If you have the same situation, follow me. I'll show you how to unlock your Android phone. We will be using a tool named Forward Key for Android. This is an Android phone lock screen removal and FRP bypass tool. Check out the link in the description. Once installed Forward Key for Android, connect your Android phone to your PC or Mac and open Forward Key. Then click the Remove Screen Lock option. Click Start to continue and wait for the process over. Now follow the guide to put your Android phone into recovery mode. Here I will use Samsung as an example. Press and hold the volume down and the power button and keep holding till the screen is black. Then quickly press and hold the volume up and power button and keep holding till the logo appears. Once in, click Next on Forward Key Android, then follow the guide to factory reset your Android phone. Use the volume button to choose wipe data or factory reset option and press power button to confirm. Then select yes and confirm again. Once the factory reset is okay, select the wipe cache partition option and confirm. Last, select reboot system now and confirm. Then the factory reset process will begin. Wait till the process is complete. When the factory reset process is done, you will need to set up your Android phone again. Here I will speed up the process. You can set up a new passcode here. Make sure you remember the new one this time. Now you can see, after the whole process, the pattern passcode has been removed successfully. I can unlock my Android phone without any problem. And you can set up a new passcode again. This time, make sure you remember it. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you guys. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.